Thank you very much. Right now we'd like to do a tune written for us by a friend of ours from Dallas, Texas. This is a thing entitled Most Peculiar.
Remember the time when I could be the greater one? That was my year for argument. And I had some things to tell. I could find answers very well back then. Remember the time when I could be the greater one? With all the girls, I could fit in any world I chose. That year I had most peculiar friends. That year I had most peculiar friends.
Dedication on this tune. We're going to do it for Buddy King, who is, I'm sure all of you know and love very well. He's your, support your local disc jockey. And Buddy had a car accident. He was supposed to be here with us tonight to help us. And he's down in New Orleans. This tune is from New Orleans, so we're going to send it out to Buddy and get well soon.
Then I'm a live woman. and satisfy just everyone and live just like I please.
We all gotta help each other if we're gonna get by.
in the shadow of my time passes away. I'll hold. Tried so hard, trying to be better, trying to bring me and my fellow man together. So far I failed because of others too blind to see. Or you can do anything but hop on my blue suede shoes. Or you can knock me down, step on my face, write my name all over the place. Do the thing that you wanna do, but I honey, lay off of my shoes. Or don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Well, come along, be my party guy. Come along, be my party guy. Come along, be my party guy. And I'll make love to you, and I'll make love to you. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, just a cockin' all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, just a cockin' all the time. You ain't never caught around and you ain't no friend of mine. Be-bop-a-lula, she's my baby. Be-bop-a-lula, I don't know, baby. Be-bop-a-lula, she's my baby. Be-bop-a-lula, she drives me crazy. Be-bop-a-lula, she's my baby now. With a pretty face, a pretty smile, you drive me wild. You wiggle when you walk, you giggle when you talk. I make the world go round, round, round. Well, there's nothing in the world like a big bad girl. Make me act so funny, make me spend my money. Make me feel real loose like a long-haired goose.
Baby, that's what I like.
Well, come along, baby, we got some chicken in the barn. Well, come along, baby, we got some chicken in the barn. Woman mean as she can be. Oh, I got a woman mean as she can be. Oh, sometimes I think she's almost mean as me. Well, that cat up died of fright, cause she crossed his path one night. Well, I got a woman mean as she can be. Oh, sometimes I think she's almost mean as me. Couldn't sleep at all last night, just to think about you. Everything was alright. Well, I was tossing and turning, turning and tossing, tossing and turning all night. I put the blanket back on the floor, just to think about you. Everything was all right. Well, I was tossing and turning, turning and tossing, tossing and turning all night. Splish, splash, I'm a taking a man. Up like a Saturday night. Rubbed up, scrubbing in the tub.
Still I'm gonna find much more than they ever get a run. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Well, I think I love you, but I wanna know for sure. No, I know I.
Oh,
Right now I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Mike Mitchell.
Hello. Buddy King was supposed to have been here tonight, but he had an accident about a week and a half ago, and he's doing much better, but he's going to be laid up for about another month. So I'm real happy to be up here tonight and introduce you to a bunch of great guys that put on a lot of good music. They've had a lot of great artists come out of Texas, and these are some of the greatest. Why don't you kind of inspire them right now, because they're going to inspire you a little bit later. Let's bring on Heather Black.
Thank you. I stopped in to a church. I passed along the way. Well, I got down on my knees and I began to pray. Well, the preacher, well, told me, no, 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 no.
About this time a year ago, I got a thing in the mail. It said you would report to Dallas, Texas for your physical examination for induction into the Army of the United States of America, if you can dig that. So, well, I got to thinking about this, and I didn't want to go as much as any man around here didn't want to go. If you can dig that. You see, it all started when I flunked this course in college called French. What a course to French. You know what I'm talking about. Well, these guys around me have already gone up there. They've been experienced in things like this. And they said, man, I tell you what you do. You get you a bunch of bananas. And you eat them and drink a lot of Dr. Peppers. And they put a lot of sugar in your bloodstream, dick. So like a fool, I fell for it. I ate bananas for 3 days and I drank Dr. Peppers for about the same. Oh. Let me tell you, if any of you want to try it, don't work out. Let me tell you that right now. But I got down there and they inspected me. Luckily enough, I got dejected. Woo. I ain't gonna tell you how I did that. Cause I know some guys that said, man, go down there and act like a queer, and you're gonna get out one way or the other anyway. I said, no, I can't go for that. I mean, that's some people's thing, but it ain't mine. I ain't gonna fool with it at all. So I just wanted to, you know, write this song that I did last year. It's not really a protest song, it's just what I felt when the Army wanted me just because I flunked out of college. It's a shame that you gotta worry about, you know, passing all your grades just to keep out of the draft and not wanting to go to college to learn something like I did. So I just thought I'd pass it on to you and tell me why I wrote this. But this is a little example of what the man said to me. I see the man dressed in green, 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 green. I'd like to see him in his army. I'd like to see me carrying a gun, 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 gun to fight all these wars that can never be won. I'd rather die fighting you than fighting over there and not come back. But the man said, I'm gonna put you in green. I'm gonna teach you karate, I'm gonna make you mean. I'll give you a machine gun and I'll stick it on your back. You get to kill some children and a village of ransacked. You get some napalm and throw it on the Reds' face. It's either that or protest if you're a can of maize. So you can tell the senator, the president, and why? Like Country Joe and the Fish said it this time.